Hey everyone, I'm Miss Hendricks.
Hi, Miss Hendricks.
We have a special guest today, actually. You want to come on up here, Miss Chicken? So I was at lunch the other day with Chicken, and she has some real concerns about some of the jokes that we've been telling us for the whole Chicken crew. And she brought her agent too. This is fun. Yeah, she's chilling. We might be winging it a little bit today. So Chicken, what do you really feel about all these jokes? Is something wrong with your voice? Okay. You know, she mentioned something about that. She can't talk today. I'm just getting a tweet right now. She invented something called the Squawker 3000. It helps her to communicate and like sends tweets directly to my phone. She invented it in the iLab with Ms. Flores. She used some kind of code called Chicken Scratch. And they really do look like Chicken Scratch too. All right, so she says she crosses the road usually to get away from all the construction these days. Sometimes she needs to drop off a book at the library or pick one up. Usually they're poultry books. do you like these jokes? I mean, how do they make you feel? I don't like any of them. They all make me kind of cross. Plus, I don't cross roads. I usually cross bridges. The rest of the coop does, too. I'm really sorry, Chicken, if we've been grilling you with all these questions. It's really like not what we wanted to do here. But are there any last thoughts you wanted to share? The tweet is from Chick Magnet. I didn't even realize that was his handle. Saying, always lead by example. So stay abreast of every situation. And don't peck at your food, you guys. Make sure you finish your lunch. So I guess that's it. That's all we have time for. But is it okay, Chicken, if I just say one last joke? Is that cool? Okay. So what do you call these insightful words of wisdom from a chicken?
I don't know.
Chicken nuggets!